Hey, Dr. Dan Purser here, danpursermd.com. Weather changes and fibromyalgia. Maybe I should title this instead, weather changes and metallothionein dysfunction. Whatever the weather brings on or the seasonal changes that occur can really torture people with fibromyalgia. They all say it, they've all told me about it, my wife's told me about it, other people have told me about it. I've had tons of patients who mention them. If that is the case and you've been working your program and been pretty pain-free, maybe it's time during these seasonal changes or big storms coming in to increase your products that are helping support your metallothionein dysfunction, like the copper balance or whatever you're doing, and the glutathione, the VARS glutathione. Try more of each. I've watched patients go up to 9, 10, or 11 a day for a day or two just to get rid of the pain and get it back under control, and then they drop back down to their maintenance dose of 3 or 4 a day. Anyway, just giving you that tip, avoid the high copper foods, work your program, don't forget, don't give up hope, keep pushing them, even if the pain comes back, bump it up, you've done something wrong, you've eaten something wrong, or it's just the weather change is torturing you. Good luck with all this, God bless, and go in good health.